smashed through the guardrail and rolled down the 40-foot embankment. Signals from the safety crews slow the race. Pagan's car rolled end over end after blasting through the heavy steel retaining fence, yet Pagan is unhurt. Number 45 is ready for the junk pile after a mishap at 115 miles an hour.